Yes.
Let me unload my sliders real quick. All right, let's do this. Let's get the Diamondbacks around for their money. Figuratively speaking, if you will.
Thank you.
sick.
Swings there.
Yeah, swinging at pitches I probably should have taken.
David Wright received it now. He singled and struck out in two trips. the end and winds up a long foul ball.
Eduardo Nunez will get things started here in the top.
top of inning number 6. We'll join this one here in the bottom of the 6th, already in progress. Chris Young will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the 6th. Allison making a ground ball to third. Trout's good throw gets him, one gone. Michael Kleinbach comes right in again before he takes a shot here. Got you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. And this is...
Thank you.
probably should watch this episode. Just saying. Switch over to classic. Finish off the no-hitter.
again, all four, and his control has really let them down now. Hovering in the corner.
So it's not going to be a perfect game, I don't care.
We'll dig in now as perhaps the final man to stand in the way of possible history here tonight. One-one on the way. No offer on that, but two balls and a strike. And one thing you can't do here, you cannot use him in low space. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, and I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone. Goes to third, though.
Shit! Still no hit, so I don't know. I gotta tell you the truth, though, folks. I was not expecting that I would have to actually feel the ball. About the shutout than I do about the fact that this could be a no hitter. Come on, make it! Make it!
Makes the catch, and there it is! A no hitter! Right down there, getting scored by his teammates right now. He's a servicer.
So when we resume this series, it will be game one of the 2017 World Series against the Oakland Athletics. And I will see you all next time.